Okay, so welcome back. In this class, we are going to look at how to add page margins and change orientation within WPS Office Suite. So if you want to add a page margin or you want to define a given page setup, all you need is to come to page layout over here, and you can come to margins at the top left over here. You can click and you can see different kind of margins. The default is a normal one, which is the one we are on at the moment. This is the normal. You can come back to margin and you can make it narrow if you want to make it narrow, and the margin is going to be narrow. Okay, so you can see it's now narrow. Okay, you can undo. You can see the margin is larger in size. Okay, the length of the margin is bigger. It's larger. And if you want to make it narrow, you can just come over here, make it narrow, and the length of the margin is going to be smaller. Okay, and you can still come back and make it moderate, and this is the one that most people use in their document, so it contains everything and then it stays well defined. Okay, if you want, you can go to wide, which is going to make it more narrow, which is takes in very little text within a particular page. So you can see the arrangement, this is wide, and you can go and do custom one. Okay, custom margin, and from here you'll be able to have different kind of page setup. But at this moment, we'll just specify margins. You can define the top of the page. How much inch do you want? Once you increase, you'll be able to see the preview from here. You can define the left margin. How much length do you want it? How much inches do you want? You can define, even change the length, the unit of the margin from inches to points to centimeter to millimeter. However you want it, you can change it. And then the bottom also, and the right length also you can change. And in each case, you can change the units and do the changing accordingly. Orientation, you can change from here, from portrait to landscape, and you can see the preview from here. Once you said okay, it's going to go back to this particular orientation. Once you say okay to this particular selection that we've made is going to take in over. Like now we've converted the pages to landscape, everything is now changed, and the margins is what we have selected that that's taking effect on. So you can always come back to margin, come to custom margin, and you can change the page orientation to any. And the multiple pages, you can add to all the pages, or mirror margins, or book fold, or reverse book fold, depending however you want it. You can just click and it's just going to show you the preview, and you can apply to the entire document or to a specific point. From this point onwards, you want that default, you want that effect to take effect. Okay, so this is page margins. You can go to paper sizing if you want to play around with paper size. You can see the custom size is the one that you have at the moment. You can go to A4 to different kind of paper size, A3 or thereabout. These are Chinese numbers, so I'm not so familiar with it, because WPS is developed by a Chinese company. Okay, so you can play around with the width and the height of the paper however you want it. And then the layout, you can play around with the different sections of the layout as well. And document grid, if you want to insert a grid to the document for ease of understanding. And you can have vertical and horizontal grid combined. You can define the number of grid for clarity if you want. And the columns, we've explained how to use columns, how to make a paper to have multiple columns in the previous class. And I'm sure if you have not gone through that one, you can just still go ahead and go and check it around. But for this tutorial, we're just going to focus on margin, and this how to change in the different kind of layout depending on even the paper you are writing. Some may come with defined margins, top, bottom, left and right. How do they want the margins to be defined? You can just follow around and you can change it according to the requirements. And for orientation, at any given point you can see orientation from the page layout. You can see orientation, and you can easily convert a paper to page, to landscape, or to portrait by just coming to orientation and you just click and everything is now back to portrait, or you just click and everything is now back to landscape. So depending on what kind of paper or what kind of journal you're writing, or what kind of requirement is needed for that particular document you are producing, you can either produce in portrait or in landscape. With just a simple click, everything is going to be perfect, and the margins, you can follow around and play around with it to have your document change to a specific margin that you are targeting. Okay, so I think that does it for this tutorial on how to add, to play around with margins and orientation of a particular page. Thanks for watching. In our next class, we're going to look at how to add table of content to our document, how to add specific table of content automatically. And as we update the document, it's equally going to update the table of content as well in our document using WPS Office Suite. So until next time, thanks for watching, and I look forward to seeing you in the next class. Bye.